You know, Mr. Speaker, the way our system is supposed to work is that the voters are supposed to pick the politicians. With this map, the politicians pick the voters. This map sets up districts that are gerrymandered beyond recognition. District number 7, I believe, has received an award for the most, a prize for the most gerrymandered district in the country. It breaks up communities of interest and will reduce the voice and remove the voice of millions of Pennsylvanians. This map should not be passed, Mr. Speaker. We can do better than this. We need to do better than this for the people of Pennsylvania. I urge a no vote on Senate Bill 1249.